In case you missed it, Judge Courtney Arkeen has sentenced a man to 30 years in prison for murdering an orange man. About 2 months ago, a jury found Horace Lassien guilty. Police say Lassien shot Lorenzo Bias at this home on Schley Avenue. Last year, Lassien ran away from police when they arrived, but he was eventually tracked down and arrested. Bias later died in the hospital. Prosecutor Bart Anderson tells us Lassien has to serve at least 15 years before he can be eligible for parole.